じゃねえかな今夜は。おめえの望む未来よ、亡き者にしてやるから、この俺が黙って待ってろ。だから
、well, look, I'm not gonna pretend to understand your native tongue, but I can only assumeThat you are accepting my challenge. So what are you waiting for? Come on down here. Let's ring the damn bell.
No.
Excuse me?
Championship rematch, yes or no?
No!
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 Alright, alright, alright. Well, you know what, Shin? That's not gonna work for me. Alright, I get it's Labor Day, but last time I checked, it's Monday night, which means I am clocked in. So whether you like it or not, you're about to get that work, son.
So Seth Rollins is not going to waste any time. He's going to run after Shinsuke Nakamura. Now the fight's on. Nakamura and Rollins brawling in the entranceway.
Seth Rollins surely in no condition after last Saturday.
Yeah, you can see the taped up back of Seth Rollins. Adam Pearce is now leading security out here to break up these two men. He understands his world heavyweight champion shouldn't be here tonight. And now it's kicked up to the back. Nakamura targeting the back that he focused on all Saturday night.
That was always going to be the danger for Rollins. What the hell is Ricochet doing?
A Ricochet coming out here to try to drive Nakamura away. A clearly injured Seth Rollins.